And here comes John Cryer and Kiefer Sutherland. Come together. No, don't be shy. Kiefer, it's good to see you.
Okay. Come on.
Have you ever met the handsome John Cryer?
No. Well, we did about 15, 20 minutes ago, but we've been circling each other for 30 years.
30 years, exactly. Yeah. And finally, we're going to have it out.
Yeah.
There's going to be a fight.
What are your grievances with Kiefer? Go ahead.
I have a lot of grievances. The talent is a problem. I worked with your dad once.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. Didn't he? He did a Homeward Bound.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. We both got fired from it, actually. It was a Disney movie.
Memories.
Yes, yes. It's a beloved Disney movie with cats and dogs and lions. Live action, and they needed voices, so it was me and your dad and Annie Potts, and they fired all of us.
So big mistake.
The film suffered for it.
Yes, I agree. I agree.
A delightful story. any thought that grievance with John or admiration or?
In all fairness, admiration. I think at this stage in my career, it's so nice to kind of see someone who's been around and done it for as long as you have, and I've admired his work for 30 some odd years, so it's great.
Thank you, and yes, it is so mutual. It is so mutual.
I'm going to let the two of you continue to compliment each other.
Yes.
As well you should.
It's all enjoy. We're sitting next to each other, just complimenting each other.
Good to see you guys. Thanks for being